What needs to stop being put on a pedestal? Working to the point of burnout. Sacrificing physical and mental health, leisure, and interpersonal relationships for the sake of work. Politicians. They're selected for a job, and a lot of them do it poorly, but are still treated like celebrities. Also, celebrities shouldn't be put on a pedestal either. I realized one of the most unkind things I can do to someone is to put them on a pedestal because, inevitably, they're going to do something that's going to knock them off it. Then I am going to have a trouble with it because I needed them to be something else, and that's inhumane. Giving all and everything to a job. The reality is very few places truly care about employees. Your job is a transactional relationship. You owe them nothing except the hours you work and the jobs you must accomplish during that time. Don't give up your sick days. Work for free, or feel you owe them. Narcissism disguised as, oh, that's just their personality. Call it what it is. Potted plants, according to my cat. Celebrities. Never wearing the same clothes, outfit twice. Being too busy, hustle culture, not getting enough sleep from all the demands to keep up with. The fandom stuff of celebrities. It just doesn't make sense to be so caught up in their day-to-day. Like, yeah, I like and love some of their work, but I could care less about their personal lives. I can't imagine what turning your life over to a public spotlight would be like. I'd like to get rich, but frock being famous. Gatekeeping information. There is nothing cool or admirable about withholding knowledge, especially from someone younger, more inexperienced than you. Just comes off insecure emo. Expensive vases. It's asking for trouble. Politicians. Influencers. Please stop admiring these useless people. The fussy. J. 40-year-old virgin. Hustle culture and belittling people who don't work 18 different jobs. People who are working all the time. They work all weekend. Give up holidays. Leave paid time off on the table. Companies have taken advantage of this for years, and when needed they chew you up and spit you right out. Corporate ladder climbing just gets you to an end of life with no family or real friend relationships. 99% of people being called a hero. A hero is just that, a hero. Every person that served in the military is not a hero. Just an example. By this I do not mean that no one in the military could be a hero. Far from it. But it seems that nowadays simply putting on a uniform makes one a hero. Edit to explain this. TikTok. Celebrities. Getting drunk. Binge drinking. The more you drink, the tougher you are. Taking shots just to prove to others how much you can handle. All to wake up with a nasty hangover the next day. Extreme work culture. Stop whining. I did 70 hours at the office last week. Frocking, why do you think that is as good thing? Influencers. I mean, just frock the frock off. Knowing what you want to do with the rest of your life. Influencers and celebrities. Pedestals do. They are overrated and look silly on top of another pedestal. Why not just make the first pedestal longer to start with? Having mental illness. To be clear, I'm very happy our society is moving in a direction where people can be open about mental illness and can seek treatment without shame. But holy frock, do people romanticize the shit out of mental illness. And then you get fools who convince themselves they have mental illness so they can be special or part of a community and stigmatize the illness for people who actually frocking have it. Masking rudeness as honesty. And when they say something that hurts someone, they are just calling a spade a spade. Work in general. Work should not be the central focal point of life. Not for rich people. Not for poor people. Not for middle class people. As more and more things get automated, the result should be that we have more and more time for leisure, for personal projects, for socializing, etc. Big. High cost of living cities. There are a lot, like a lot, of pretty nice medium and small cities too that no one ever talks about or considers, but can get you a pretty nice quality of life. YouTube. Celebrities. Military service. I was in the military. It was a job. My sense of patriotism and service to country was no higher than anybody else's. I wasn't a hero. I graduated high school, couldn't afford college, and I needed a job. You don't have to thank me for my service. Social media influencers. Influencers. People treating disabled people like human beings with unique personalities, interests, and aspirations. Newsflash, that should be the standard. People's kinks. I'd gaff about what you do as long as both parties are able to consent. But, I do care if you're walking your GF on all fours to Starbucks. Chill to out with that sit. Go to the pettish club like a normal person. Moms, we are not super people. We are just people. We don't have all the answers. And being a mother does not automatically make your opinion more valuable, valid than another person's. People you agree with. Smoking weed as a personality trait. Oprah Winfrey. 6. It's great and all, but way too many people obsess over it. Whether it's their inability to have it, moral issues surrounding it, or what other people are doing. Obsession with six related topics is a huge problem for mental health and society as a whole. Pulling all-nighters, overworking, or anything that glorifies not sleeping in order to be productive. I have so many regrets about treating myself badly by losing sleep. I have cavities I have to pay for because of all the energy drinks I consumed all for double shifts at my crappy job. Having children. I have kids and don't get me wrong. I love them. They are my whole life. However, children will drastically change everything about your life. Any passions and/or goals that you may have will either be put off for a very, very long time, or completely demolished. Penises. Men really overestimate their value. Sociopath CEOs. Social media influencers. The notion that it's good for business owners to grind down their employees and squeeze every penny they can out of them. For the US, politicians. They are not celebrities. Politics is not a team sport. They work for you. Stop praising them like gods. Getting drunk as being a social status symbol. Apple. Children. Models. Hollywood and celebrities. I think the pandemic has proven once and for all that in the great scheme of things. These people are meaningless and the glorification of them is just insane. Pay them less. Stop the worshipping and get rid of award shows. Men that babysit their own children. It's not babysitting. Is called parenting. Statues. Willful ignorance. There are a lot of people proud they have no education. Rewarding, tolerating behavior that is uncalled for. Hustling. Or being a workaholic. Sure, it's healthy to have a strong work ethic and work hard, but you shouldn't have to sell your life away working 70 hours a week just to live a normal life. Vases in cartoons. They always get knocked down and break. And then there's a whole fiasco of shenanigans around trying to either fix or replace or hide it. Revealing the gender of a baby before it's born. Fine to mention it to those few who actually care. But otherwise it's not worthy of an organized event with many guests. Elon Musk. Guy could start a church. Getting blackout drunk. Politicians. Elon Musk. Expensive weddings. People will literally spend 50k on a wedding. That shit is ridiculous and just idiotic. Serial killers. Documentaries portray them as incredibly smart or attractive like they are. The apex predator. When they were just awful men with a god complex. Crypto. Celebrities that have no actual talents. I.e., Kardashians. Politicians. Especially come election time. They all suck. Soldiers. For one thing, I've never met a single one who likes the ass-kissing thank you for your service culture in this country. It's just conservative virtue signaling. Also, it does absolutely nothing to help them with their real problems. If you want to show your appreciation for the troops, write to your representatives and demand that they stop frocking over the VA. Billionaires. Influencer. And social media model.